A potential hate crime is under investigation after someone lit a pride flag on fire in Soho. It happened just after 1:30 outside a restaurant called Little Prince on Prince Street.
A worker says they saw someone get out of a car and light the flag on fire. No one was hurt. The NYPD Hate Crimes Task Force is investigating this as a possible bias crime.